running really well. Good speed, flames are not enormous, it's not overheating. I haven't had it running for a few months, but it's a lovely wee engine. I love vacuum engines, they have a great sound. It's simple, and I quite enjoy the tweaking process of getting it to run properly. I'm sure you'll agree that's a great V-twin sound. So I think this is a great little engine. It's pretty much like a kit. The way it arrives from China, it usually is running. but it can use a lot of tweaking, tuning. You know, you disassemble it, you tidy up the friction, use some washers, be very careful, flat file to improve the faces, rubbing faces, tidy up things as I've put on my other videos, and you get an engine which can sound great, look great, run great, not overheat. So this has been running over 10 minutes now. You can see I haven't used a hell of a lot of meths. You can see those two tanks are still half full, and I didn't fill them all the way up to the top. This engine has stainless steel pistons that don't wear out. I put graphite in it every time I run it. I don't use any oil on this, only graphite. You can't see it, but there's a little little plastic computer fan on the other side of that flywheel, and so it's going to suck a little bit of air through that heatsink there. Not much though. So just the sheer amount of cooling on this is going to keep it from overheating and slowing down and wearing out. Last of the meths running out. Here you can see a tiny little bit here on that side. Yeah, there's a tiny little bit as well. You'll see the flames start to go yellow and the wick start to burn. We're going to blow it out in a minute. Here it goes. We'll be right back.